kill other animals. I agree. I agree. How can we get rid of the lion forever? One day, it was thinking the rabbit. Turn. Rabbits, turn, he kept sinking all the way. He thought of an idea and searched the lion every leg and told him a story. I got late because another lion stopped me and said that he was king of the forest and will kill you. Who is this lion? Take me to him. I will kill him first. The rabbit took the lion to the well, and the lion was deep and saw it was another lion. I will kill you. The lion jumped into the well and went to kill the other lion, and he and drank into the water. This forest, this way, the clever rabbit saved the animals for this.